Hello, I'm Amir Fasal. The for statement. The for statement is a control statement. For statement is for repetition, iteration, looping. Numbers is 1, 2, 3, 4. Type numbers. And this is a list. Numbers. For number in numbers, print number. We can see each number in the list is printed on the screen. Colors is red, green, blue, yellow. Type colors. This is a list of strings. For color in colors, print color. Python for loop is different from C for loop. For I equals 0, semicolon I less than n, semicolon I plus plus. This is how for loop looks like in C, C++, Java, or in any C family language. This is a counter-controlled for loop. Python for loop is for each loop. It is similar to Java for each loop. Fruits is apple, banana, orange, grape. Type fruits. And this is a tuple. For fruit in fruits, print fruit. Colors. Let's print colors and length of each color string. For color in colors, print color, len color. For fruit in fruits, print fruit, little arrow, len fruit. Name is Dennis Ritchie. Dennis Ritchie was a computer scientist. He created the C programming language, one of the greatest programming languages ever created. Type name. And this is a string. For letter in name, print letter. Range built-in function. Range 10. Range represents an immutable sequence of numbers. For number in range 10, print number. See 0 to 9. If we want from 1 to 10, for number in range 1, 11, print number. First argument is start and second is end. Note that second is excluded, not included. Let's make a multiplication table of 5. For number in range 1, 11, print number, multiplication symbol, 5, equal symbol, number multiplied by 5. Number in range 1, 11, print number, multiplication symbol, 9, equal symbol, number multiplied by 9. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, comment, like and share. Thanks for watching.